Okay.
What was I doing again in this game? What was I doing in this? Oh, right. Okay. I think I got everything set up. Goodness. Let me see. Chat, stream. Okay. Okay, the sound's being picked up on the thing. Okay, I think we're good. Whoa. Oh, it's been a while since I played the game. Whoops. let's load that real quick. Okay. Bro, you sorry for the pain ahead? Okay. I'm scared. Whoa, what the fuck? Ah. That happened. Okay, that's actually kind of gay. Oof. What is that thing? What is happening? Good lord. Good lord. I'm so confused. Oh, I should have saved. Son of a bitch. Woof. Oh, the floor is lava. The floor is lava. That's not cool. The floor is lava. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh gosh. Okay, so you do have to go that way. Okay. Okay, that was not what I wanted. Damn it, man, what the fuck? No! No! Okay, I gotta do this again. Oop. This is gonna be annoying as shit. Oh my god. Ruta! Oh shit, what? Oh. Oops. Well, okay. It's just being stupid right there. Ah, yes! I was about to say, I know there's a secret up here. Fucked up. Save right here. Okay. Wait, what? Why did it save here? What the... No. I'm pretty sure... What? Oh, for fuck's sakes. It did not save properly. God damn this game. I'm actually mad now. This is annoying because I can speed run through this part. Okay, enemies are now invisible. Lovely, lovely, lovely. I can't see him. I literally can't see him. What the hell happened to this game? Oh, come on! I'm right there. I'm getting mad at this right now. Getting really fucking mad. Okay, save. Bam, secret found. Save. Okay, went a little too fast. A little too fast right there. Okay. I am not. No! Okay, save. Bam. God damn it. Come on. Seriously? Okay, save here so I don't have to keep going back and forth. What? I pressed the jump button, game. I really did this time. This is actually, like, obnoxious right now. Oh wait, there's nothing up here? Really? Okay. Good to know. Son of a bitch. I know you can get up here. I did it before. Come on. Oh, come on. I know I can do it. I've done it before, and I accidentally screwed up the save. What the? What am I doing? Oh, it's that stupid little fucking... No, don't delete. Load. Load, 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 load. Oh, it's that stupid little lip! Whatever, 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 whatever. Yes! Screw you, game. Save. Bam. Okay, that shaved like 20 health, but who cares? Okay, got that one. quick save. But where do I go now? Oh. Oh God, why am I stuck? Oh, like I got stuck because I was holding the wrong buttons. Ow. Oh, how do you get over there? How do you get over there? There's gotta be a way over there. Stupid fucking game. Stop it. Let me do my thing. What am I fucking stuck? What the fuck? And then go up here. Oh. I did it one time. How am I able to get over there now? Oh, fuck off. There. How did you get over there?
Oh, there it is. Wow, seriously? Seriously?
I'm just gonna go with it. I don't care at this point anymore. What the fuck? Okay, I thought there was something over there, I guess not.
Oh, no, I had it. I had it. No. Okay, okay. Oh, it was right there. Fuck! Now I can save here. I hate myself sometimes. I really do. Woof. Good Lord. Insane. That was insane. And I got no rewards. What did I miss? What? I missed a monster? Yeah, whatever. That shit was dumb. Platforming in that level was actually really annoying. Gauntlet of Torment. Okay, time to save. Hardcore. Right here. Sato tells me this is gonna be a boss fight. Or is it too soon for a boss fight?
can't remember.
Son of a bitch, let me jump. Let me jump! Let me jump! Fuck you! Let me- Oh my god, it won't let me up. It legit will not let me up. God damn. What the fuck? Ugh. 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 Oh, let me in. I'm right there. What was the point of this if I can't fucking jump here? You know, yeah. Okay, let's just take this slow. Take this nice and slow. Because one, I don't think we're supposed to be going down there yet. Got me. What the hell? Okay, something tells me I can't go over there yet, so let's try something else. Why don't we? That's funny one. I'm fucking hilarious. Stick with a sword because there's a lot of ammo for this. Save. Bam. Can't go over here yet. They're giving a lot of ammo right now, but it's not even a boss fight, so I'm like really confused. Okay. safe. Oh, I almost thought I didn't jump for a second. I was like, no. Oh, for fuck's sakes, come on. Jesus, come on. Am I just bad at jumping? Like, oh my god. There we go. Save. Damn. Say, good lord, this is just not a good day for me to be platforming on any game right now. Okay. Fuck. I want the health. Sorry about that. Let's try this again. And screw the health. Actually, I want the health. I can't see shit. What am I? Oh. Oh, you run so fast that I don't even need to jump. That's kind of cool. Nice. Oh, it's that mechanism. I was like, what the hell is that noise? Okay. Something tells me I can't jump through. Nope. Okay. Okay, I cannot jump that. Good thing we had a save right there. Good to know. Good to know. Should probably use this thing more often, but it does splash damage, so... Son of a bitch. You know what? Just kill me. Oh. That's just lovely. I'm getting way too impatient right now. Doing stupid shit that I shouldn't be doing. I hate when I do that shit. No. We don't need to restart. We're just gonna do this. I'm just gonna go up. Okay, fail. Fucking bitch, let me up. Why does it have to be such a... Why does it have to spin? It should have just sat still like everything else. Oh my gosh. Okay, good. Oh, now I have to get all that health. Okay. That was easy. Just get the invisibility. No. Okay. How the fuck are you alive? Dumb. Okay, so I don't need that thing at all because it's not even a it's not even a secret. Why even put it over there when I don't even... This is on a totally different map, isn't it? Yep. Nope. Load, please. Load. Yeah, what's the point of putting a giant soul there if it's not... not even a secret? Like, that's dumb. Stop. Ooh, I'm about to kill this fucking game, developer. I'm about to actually lose it. Just... damn. I'm about to lose it. It's the fucking platforming. I hate platforming in first-person shooters. It's really fucking annoying, because it's like, if you miss it, you gotta... I got you, bitch. I love that noise. Like, that is such a cool noise. It's like Star Wars almost. Invisibility. Okay, we got it. Save. Okay. I think we got everything. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was a little crazy. Just save it there. All right. Just got dinner. That was nice. 5 o'clock. All right. Okay, so we have to go down. Quick save here. I'm just gonna save manually here. That's not dangerous. I don't think that was worth it. I don't even know what that was. Is that supposed to be a secret? What do I do? Load. This is not disorienting at all. No, not at all. Okay, now I know what to do. Oh, that's bullshit. Is this it? Oh, fuck off. Okay. Why the fuck does it make you go up so high? And like, it forces you to jump so high. Oh, that's dumb. Okay, that's... wow. There, that's all I wanted. What the fuck? What? What in here? What? No, go back up. Oh my god. Get on the fucking platform.
Sweetheart?
But no.
Oh, my bad.
Sorry about that. What? Save. I almost pooped myself, not gonna lie. How am I supposed to get up? Good Lord. Oh. I got stuck in a glitch! What the fuck? I literally got stuck in a glitch. Fuck off. And you can't get up here again because this game is fucking retarded. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm getting frustrated. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I have to have a gold key for this shit. Okay, so where do I go now? Okay. Oh. Why did I do that? Why do I keep going into a giant circle? God damn it! No. I'm getting really fucking mad now. Whoever inside this level should go to hell. Honestly. Get the fucking health. Let's go. It's reminding me of Doom 2016 bullshit right now. No, it's this one. Okay. And save.
Fuck. No, load. They could do that better. Wait, do I have to go down here? Where am I going? You stupid bitch. There's no air mechanic or oxygen or whatever. Ah, I keep falling for it. Stop me. After all that, I get stuck on the stupidest shit in the fucking world. Now where do I go, huh? Well, at least it saved me back where I needed to go, but still, what the hell? Oh, I need to go down here. I'm stupid. Save. Where do I go now? Where do I go now? Where do I go? It doesn't tell me where to go! I don't remember shit! So what, I go here? Up.
Are you kidding me? So how the hell does one get up there? How do I get up there? What? That's actually stupid. What the fuck do you mean go up? Look up, that is where you need to go. What are you... What is this thing on? This thing's on some good fucking crack. I don't understand. Do I need to look up a walkthrough for this? Are you serious? Oh my fucking god, I'm over this. So how do I go up then, motherfucker? Huh? How do I go up then? You stupid ass game. Where do I go? Where do I go? How the fuck do you get up? How do you go up? Oh, I see the door. So how the fuck do I get up there? I'm about to go ballistic. I'm really about to fucking lose it. Save. This is such a glitchy level. Oh, I'm stupid, apparently. Oh my god. Thank you. Fucking bitch. Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. This is it. This is where I this level is actually just fucking with me. No! Oh, fuck you, God. I'm so over this fucking level. Oh, I am over it. I am fucking over it. Oh my God, this level is so fucking dumb. I want to just kill it with fire that it was made with. What do you fucking mean, game? I didn't move. It literally moved me. Fuck off, game. Like, actually, fuck yourself. Okay. This is getting dumb.
Be patient, why don't you?
Fuck off. I've been on this level for way too long than I should have, because I suck ass apparently at fucking doing goddamn platforming in a game where I didn't expect platforming to be a thing. But no, that's how all these old school fucking doomer shooters. Fucking bitch. Oh, fucking over this shit. Quick save. Fix my ass. What the fuck? Hallelujah. I don't even care if I didn't kill everything. Shit was dumb. So dumb. Oh, this is the boss fight. How do I get that secret up there then? Okay. It annoys me because there's a secret up there and I don't know how to get it. Maybe I can get it later. Thank you. Oh.
That was kind of anticlimactic, not gonna lie.
Wait, what? Wait, you can rocket jump? Hold up. Oh, that's how you do that! Ow! That's how you do that! There's a fucking, like, it's basically the old rocket jump from the old games. That makes sense! Holy shit. That makes so much sense.
But, you know what, let's fight him again, because he's actually kind of cool to fight. That was easy.
Yay!
I got like two more levels to go. Oh boy.
Is that water? What? What the hell?
Yo.
Oh my gosh, excuse me. I think those are trees. What the fuck? Okay, those guys were fast, and I don't like how fast they went. Now what? Okay, where do I go? Well, I got the Star of Torment. Ow. Stop it. Okay, woof. That's a fall. Okay, so where do I go now? Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Accidentally wasted that, son of a bitch. Fire makes the vine creature stronger? What? Okay. Okay. Who did I just...
Oh, I see it. I see it. There's like a path there. Hold on. Where in the world? That's like a hidden writing I just found, so I'm just gonna save that before I forget about it. Fuck. That's annoying. Aha! Now...
Seven secrets, you've got to be kidding me.
Soul sacrifice, what? Award for finishing a level with soul mold on.
Oh, that's kind of cool. That's a little hidden achievement that I never thought would be a thing.
All right. I think that's gonna be it for today, so I think we'll stream right here. Cause I really don't, I am like really tired and want to stretch around and stuff. Alright, save. Alright, and that's gonna be it for today. Can I please click on the, there we go. And bye-bye.